Okay, hello and welcome back. And we're joined in the set by Robin van Kampen from the Netherlands and Walter Brown. Yeah. Welcome.
Thank you.
We're glad to have you here on the 50 year anniversary of the tournament. Yeah. You've been here many times before.
Yeah.
Can you remember how many?
Four times.
First time we were thinking maybe 1978.
Or 78, yeah. Yeah, I won the tournament, a good tournament with Larsson, Olofsson, Friedrich Olofsson.
Yeah, Friedrich Olofsson, Larsson, yeah.
Hoyt, probably Polyevsky, Kuzmin,
yeah.
Miles, yeah. Good tournament.
So a lot of players
joined people. Yeah, 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 of course. And 1980, I played again after Reykjavik Open, and I came second at that time. So I have a good result here.
Yeah.
So I like here. It's very nice. People are nice.
Yeah, of course.
And the weather is actually good for me. I like cold weather. Keeps me sharp.
Yeah, we had snow and then.
Keep your brain sharp.
Quite cold weather the last few days.
Yeah.
And of course, you're the. I believe, what, six-time US champion?
Yeah, six-time.
Okay, is that the record?
But I've been retired now for like 30 years, nobody knows.
So you haven't been playing much?
I don't play. This game is scary, but I didn't even know.
Okay.
I had a few games, but I suspected he was going to play. I don't play E4, by the way, the first move,
okay.
And after D6, I was going to play E4 and get to... I like to play that kind of position. Doesn't matter what I don't play, Indian or Philip or character fan, whatever. I mean,
okay.
You know, I mean that would be a different game.
Yeah, of course.
I don't like to play group. I know you play a lot of openings, so I didn't play it because I wasn't sure if you would play it. But I thought you probably play D6, maybe 40% chance.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but he's.
I don't know what the odds were. Maybe my opponent can tell you.
It's like a lot of the young generation, they know a lot of theory these days, so
I'm just catching up, like today, I got a little help with my computer, I'm just learning how to search the games, I have a new program, new computer, so I'm just trying to get my preparation again.
Okay,
so.
Yeah.
So anyway, this is a very interesting game. So
okay, let's have a look. Robin, maybe you take the control.
Take the So
you had the black pieces?
Yeah, I prepared both for E4 and D4. I was mainly expecting E4 because in the last years Walter played mainly E4. But I saw against D4, D6, he might go E4, so I wasn't planning to play D4, D6.
Okay, yeah.
So anyway, I mean, I read some history books on chess, of course, so I knew that you're like an expert on the Nydorf, so I decided not to play Nydorf, which is kind of my main opening.
I'm not an expert anymore, but...
well, but experience still counts, I think, so...
My preparation for Nydorf was better than for this variation.
Yeah.
Just as far as getting out the opening moves and knowing exactly what I was going to do. But this one is you get more odd lines, really.
Yeah. This is the English attack of the time.
I mean, this is...
And this
I
bishop,
normal, right?
Yeah, so bishop b4 used to be the main move here.
There's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, this is not so popular anymore because they started to play the line that I used today. I also played it one time before.
Well, it's no big deal of double white pawns after bishop b4. But anyway, so in g4, this is a topical line?
Yeah, so far this is the main line. Yeah, this is the main line. Yeah. And now,
wait, instead of g4, what about if I would take c6 here? You say you're taking my point. You don't like to take the queen because...
Because if queen takes, I guess they're...
Bishop d4 or e5?
I don't know. If e5, maybe b4, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's okay for you. I really...
But I think I want to play d takes c6 here.
Uh-huh.
And
then what's the main line then?
I'm not sure. I think knight takes c6 is a rare move. Mm-hmm. But actually, maybe queen takes c6 is the point because... I'm not sure. Because f4 you cannot play right now, right? Because b4.
No, I don't want to play f4.
So my next move will be e5 and then bishop e6.
Yeah, yeah.
So
maybe I think it's equal, maybe.
Which one?
Maybe it's equal.
Yeah, around equal. Or less, yeah, if I manage to play e5, bishop e6, I have pretty.
Can I sack a pawn with e5? It's too crazy. And bishop f4 and just some fluky compensation. Yeah, bishop d3 and I don't believe it.
Not really. Yeah.
No. Nah, okay. Go back.
Okay, so, but g4 is the main move.
See the game, g4. There's so much to it.
Knight takes d4, No, actually, bishop takes d4 is also
It's more normal.
Yeah.
There's but I do like keeping an option because if you play e5, I have queen b6, or I may go to d3.
Yeah, it's both moves are probably equally good. There's one really forced line which runs like this, but it's supposed to be okay for black, this position.
Huh.
Yeah. Okay. So this is still all preparation. And here black goes queen b8. Oh. There's already some games played with this.
Yeah.
And this endgame is supposed to be holdable for black, because g5 is quite weak. Anyway.
Okay, yeah, I didn't know about that.
So queen takes d4 I played also myself, I think, with white. Yeah. Bishop b7. Mm. And here I think the main move is king b1. King b1.
And then what? What would something, you give just one main line?
I think it's like this. Or g5 first, knight h5, queen d2. Actually, it's funny, I think very recently I had the same position with white, and here I made this blunder, after which I had
an attack on e4, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I won the game somehow, but here white has lost immediately. So
yeah,
so yeah, this is the main line.
Yeah.
And white tries to play bishop h3, bishop g4, so yeah.
But let's see, I mean, in the game it's not so different, you know, I mean, I played g5, yeah, move bishop h3, maybe it's not.
Well, it's very concrete move, yeah.
I mean, I'm forcing the action, but otherwise, yeah, I didn't see a clear plan otherwise.
Yeah, I think what I did is forced, because if I play b4 immediately, I just go knight a4, or even knight e2.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
If rook c8, now you defend rook d2, and I'm
and
still
knight
stuck
b6
with this.
May come with tempo too.
With this knight, your knight b6 is coming, and this knight on h5 cannot be protected normally. So
yeah. I didn't worry about b4 too much.
Yeah, and this just works for black, because now there is a bishop c5 in time to get this pressure off from g7.
Right, I didn't want to play an endgame and give you that f4 square. That's why I have to play bishop g4.
Yeah, after you played g5, you can really not go for endgames anymore, I think, because you weakened your dark squares.
Right, well, if I don't play bishop g4, then I'm just saying I have nothing here.
Yeah,
I must, to keep the pressure and the tempo of the game, I think.
So b4 is forced.
Yeah, now.
This, and this is, all I remembered from my
analysis. Oh, there's one line, I take.
Yeah. This is what I remembered from my analysis.
King takes.
And now I think I have to play rook f8.
Oh, you don't like queen takes c2 too?
I think queen takes c2, I mean.
And then, how about endgame? King a1 and queen. You cannot do it
no,
yet.
No, I cannot do
no,
it.
Not yet. You will have to do it.
I just showed. Maybe.
Not yet. You rook f8 with the idea of this.
Exactly. Yeah. Well, rook f8 here, but I'm not sure I have to take this pawn on c2 immediately.
No, okay.
You should probably not protect that pawn.
Yeah, but I have many options then.
Yeah, no, I mean, this is a very complicated position. I was actually a little bit scared because...
But you played quite fast, so you knew up to bishop g4,
well,
more or less.
I thought I knew, at least.
Yeah. I could play here c3, you know, why you give it, and you might not get that pawn back so easily.
C3? I don't know, maybe there are some tricks like this, I don't
really
know.
Really? I take it. And then you win the bishop, but...
I don't know, I'm
maybe.
And because I have king e7 in the endgame. In time. So yeah, I don't know. I think all I know is the computer evaluates the position around equal, and it's pretty complicated. There was a game of Brunello in London, which went like this.
Okay, so I accepted this. I think this line, this position, is unclear.
It's unclear. Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, I think
it's okay for you. Mm-hmm. So let's just see what happened in the game, because I'm not certain it's bad. It's really worse. Everything hanging by one the thread, you know, every variation. You had to come up with the actual move.
Well, I think my move e5 is maybe not good. I was really, I wanted to play short castle at first.
Really? Yeah.
But I wasn't sure. I think I missed something, because I thought you take bishop c5, and now you have to come back to d3.
Wait, can I see the second before? Let's see.
Can you play queen a5 instead of bishop c5?
If I take queen? C5.
Queen a5 instead of bishop c5.
Yeah, but you just take the
bishop. No danger.
Queen takes
a2. Queen takes e7, you don't even have a check.
Move, just go king b1. Sorry.
King b1 as well.
Just rook c7, is that nothing?
Well,
some compensation maybe.
Yeah, I have some compensation.
Some compensation, to prove it.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because bishop c5, there's queen e5, I guess. I don't know, I wasn't sure if... Yeah. It should be compensation with this bishop on h5.
It's some kind of like a Sicilian, though, when you do that, and you can never play the queen, this h3, the bishop will come back. If you reverse it, the Sicilian I defended, I thought it should be okay for me, that kind of situation.
Well, there is also, I think, there is also this move.
Yeah, I saw, yeah.
And now, if you take back, Queen there's F5. This. Uh-huh. Yeah, and I wasn't sure what's happening. Probably king b1, because if some bishop, no whatever, anymore, there's right? a2 is hanging. Huh?
Yeah, probably I have this. To do, right?
And now I take, maybe this is better than the game, I don't know. It's still pretty unclear.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm thrilled. I'm not thrilled about white's position there.
Yeah, no, I thought this was okay. I just, that definitely maybe there's not so much play left. I don't know.
It feels okay for you, but is that forced? Do I have to, can I move my bishop here? Do I have to take your bishop? Why have,
no, you don't have to take my bishop, but I think there bishop takes e4 maybe, no?
And then if I take, and c6, it doesn't work.
Then at least on c2, maybe I'll take.
You take any, yeah. My king is exposed, but not sure. Okay, bishop takes c6, or c1.
Yeah, but I think it's immediately.
King takes c2.
And check.
Check.
And I don't think this is.
That's bad news, yeah.
Just talk to it.
Okay, I agree. Okay, so. Is this all forced?
Yeah, so I don't, I wasn't, but okay, I'm not sure about this position, though. Maybe it's...
No, it's not sure.
Because a6 also, I mean, so... I mean, it was just kind of... But I look mainly at bishop c5, because I think queen d3 is forced.
Okay, what happens there? What do you
think? Yeah, this, and now I have many moves. For example, there's queen b6, because you cannot take on c5, because mate comes. I don't know, I think there is some... I don't remember exactly, some rookie one or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, I couldn't see it clearly.
Yeah.
Well, there's also queen a5, but then you always go king b1.
Yeah.
I don't know. I can play rook d8,
but
you move. I don't know, I couldn't see exactly what's going to happen, and if it's not mate or something like that, then I'm stuck with, okay, his bishop is out, but my bishop is very bad actually. And okay, I'm pawn down. So I might have missed some very simple tactic. Yeah. I couldn't see clearly.
I think white's okay.
That's what I thought.
Computer. What does the computer say? You want to put the background analysis for Houdini or something? Or the Stockfish?
I don't
mind.
Huh?
You don't have a. You don't.
That's some play chess.
There's no background. You don't want the computer's opinion.
No, anybody can do that.
Mm-hmm.
It's much more fun to see what you have to think.
So, yeah.
Yeah. So I played e5. I thought like half an hour about this move. Yeah. And I didn't look.
I expected this move.
Yeah.
I didn't
somehow I completely underestimated your move queen a4.
Well, I have to do it.
Yeah, because I just looked queen d3. I thought I could look d8.
And then.
And I'm better.
No, but I don't have a next move.
Exactly, yeah.
I don't have another next move.
No.
And you're getting castle. And what am I going to do?
Yeah, no, I mean, this is pleasant.
Why I didn't do it.
So queen a4 is good move.
I'm sure that I get some idea of it.
Well, I can go for the ending, but this is maybe even better.
I didn't worry about that.
No, I think this is fine for white at least, because he always has some rook d3 and bishop d5, some rook d5. This is okay. Maybe it's even better for white. I
didn't like better. I double bishop d4, I hit d6.
Yeah, exactly. I think this is pleasant for white, so I can do it. But here, queen takes a6, I didn't expect at all. I only
thought
about
this. What do you want me to do? Okay, if I did that, let's see.
I thought I have to go g6 probably.
You can't just see. You didn't want castle?
Castle.
E12.
If you take the pawn.
Ah, yeah. It's not. I agree. I thought it was okay in this kind of thing.
I thought you have to play g6, bishop g4, and now I was thinking to play queen a5.
Yeah.
And I really didn't know what the evaluation was, but I thought I have some attack.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not sure.
Can we take a second?
You can play king b1 or a4, I don't know.
King b1.
King b1, and now I have to castle. Yeah.
King castle. For some reason, I didn't like this, I think, too much. I thought it was dangerous, but maybe I can see a move now. I know.
I thought this is dangerous for white, but I'm not sure.
Well, bishop b5 moves, I have a d5.
Yeah, queen d5.
Queen a3, I always have bishop c1. I don't know what you're doing.
Well,
what about if I put h4?
This is what I was thinking about. My move was rook d8. With
h5, and then
And then I want, I think, this.
Uh-huh. And I take it. You take the bishop away.
Takes knight. Maybe I can take it here. I don't know.
Problem my queen doesn't have too many squares. Wait a minute, what's wrong? You give me a two-rush or a queen, yeah. I might, but then you have three, huh?
Yeah, queenie.
Yeah, I was thinking rook d5 maybe.
Rook d5,
rook c4.
Nah, but the end of it, rook when
a5?
You take the rook.
Ah, rook a5, sorry. Yeah. No, wait a second, h4. Yeah, I was thinking about this position, what did I want to do? Maybe I'm in trouble, I don't know, it could also be. I really wasn't sure.
I mean, if I have two more moves, I'm playing h5, take, rook h6, and white wins.
Yeah.
So you have to. But I feel black had enough here to be dangerous.
Oh, sorry. I don't know exactly what I was supposed to do. I had some move in mind. What it was?
If it's bishop b5, queen g5, threaten queen takes c5, so that's not a good move.
Yeah.
Right? So what?
Yeah, no, the queen bishop b5 I shouldn't do.
Okay, so we can, I agree that this is definitely an interesting position.
Yeah, no, I was more afraid of this.
Definitely have. I would be going for this.
Yeah, that's why I'm not sure that I should play e5.
What my mistake was is after I took an a6, I expected you to castle. If you castle, yeah, that's where the game is very interesting. And
I thought you can at least change the queens. In the worst case, somehow.
No, I tell you what I was thinking about. Mm-hmm. King b1,
yeah.
Rook a8, mm-hmm. Queen b6, Queen c8. All right, and now, let me see now. Now, Bishop c5. I was going to sack my queen. I thought it should be okay.
Like
rook a6, okay. Queen takes a6, Queen takes. Bishop takes c7, rook a8, a3.
Yeah, this looks nice for white.
Mm-hmm. And bishop b4, nice. And you cannot break me. And then my bishop and rook are very strong, and your pawns may fall after. And you can't attack my king anymore. And then I was happy. So I thought you were going for this. So that's why I went for this.
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem.
No, I didn't want to play castle because I thought in the game, when I can take on a2, I don't know if I'm winning, but. Yeah. It's very dangerous for white.
Yeah, I underestimated it.
Yeah. So takes, queen takes c3. I think
then we get back up? Okay, yeah. Rook takes it. We got, no, queen c4, okay. Mm-hmm. Rook takes a2.
Yeah.
Well, if, now I'm taking on f7, there's no tricks at all.
I think there's no.
No way to do it.
No other move than queen takes c3 or?
No, I'm saying if I take an f7 with a bishop or the queen, there's no possible unclear line at all.
Bishop takes f7, I thought just king f8.
Yeah, I know, but maybe comes. I can. I don't know.
You had a quick look at this.
And queen takes f7, you don't have time to take on c3 anymore, so I thought it's going to be mate.
Yeah.
No, I mean, there is some line, I think, but it's quite obvious. Okay, you still have bishop b6 check.
Just take back.
But I take
it's
back.
We saw this earlier.
And then you go a3 again, and I'm getting mated.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so that doesn't work.
No, I just said remotely possible. I could take and then play king b1, rook to check, king back, but then maybe bishop a3.
Which side?
Okay, I show you. Bishop takes f7.
Oh, yeah, king f8.
King f8. Now king b1.
Uh-huh.
But I just get made, right? Can we check
just
b2 and queen a5 at the end? I have no good move.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, can we go back?
So queen takes c3, I think.
I had to do it, right? Yeah. So I had to. And now I couldn't find, you know.
Yeah, here I think it's
a
very
frustrating position for white. I thought I'm okay, at least I have a pawn. I can control. I want to run with my king. King d3, too. I just can't do it.
I think king d2, I wanted to play.
You just play rook b8.
Yeah, I think I wanted to play rook b8.
What can I do? I can't play king d2 now. Mm. Otherwise, I'm okay. Mm. But that was a big
Well, there is.
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't work. It's a problem.
Well, in the worst case, I take him. I can take here also, I guess.
Bishop takes d4.
Yeah. So most likely queen takes a6 was a mistake, and queen c4 is unclear, maybe.
Yeah,
queen c4 may be unclear.
Queen c4 is probably better.
Okay. Yeah, maybe it's even better for white there, I don't know.
Well, but that's why I should play, but okay, but...
Yeah, and okay, king b1, there's rook a8 always, and bishop b4.
And coming. Then what do I do? And you drop bishop b4, you yeah. agree?
Yeah, exactly.
King b1, double rook, what do I do?
Yeah, exactly. Here, and there's no move.
I have no move.
I want to play bishop b4.
You can't find a move. That's the problem. Bishop b4 comes, there's a little too quick. I don't have time.
Yeah.
I wanted to consolidate with bishop c1, bishop b2. When I looked at 5, 6 moves before.
Mm-hmm. Let's just have a quick look at how it ended, because we're going to swing through other games. We're having the time trouble.
But yeah, this is just bringing my last piece in. And
yeah.
No, I think here it's very difficult.
It just looked quite bad at this point.
Well, now I have to try king b1 again. Let's
but king b1 now.
Now you double rook. Let me see if I can do anything here.
I didn't see how.
Did you see any move here?
Here I thought it was losing also.
Yeah, bishop b4 once again, right?
Yeah, bishop b4 is coming.
And if I play bishop c5, you have this...
You can just play check.
Check, and you win a piece. Yeah. You see, I have to take it, and the bishop is hanging.
Bishop hanging, yeah.
That's the problem. Anything I do, or bishop takes d7, same problem. I lose a piece. So I have no active move.
Yeah.
This is
the
problem.
No, I think when the last rook comes in, it's probably lost. So... Mm. Probably queen takes a6 just didn't work completely, so, yeah.
I could play, but I had to play queen c4, right?
Yeah, queen c4, yeah.
No, but queen c4, but
it's completely unclear, yeah.
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 Okay.
Okay.
Good game.
Thanks for dropping by.
Thank you.
Good luck in the rest of